PureGlenoseTX.com recently caught up with Lady Tiger Shelby Rotan to talk basketball, cheerleading, and other topics.
Shelby Rotan, senior guard, and this is my take five. I'm excited that our basketball season started because in junior high, we were undefeated all the time, and it's our last year to play. So it's really exciting to play with these girls. It's cool getting to see each other progress from junior high to senior year, and we've lost some girls along the way, and it's cool to see the ones that stuck it out this whole time, and we've just grown really close and bonded this year. Leading the team in an assist against May Pearl shows that I've progressed in passing because I've been working hard at it, being able to make those passes without the defense getting them. When Riley's out of the game, especially if she's in foul trouble, you gotta take up her role of assist because she leads the team in that usually. Seeing Destiny Ponce and Kayla Goble together score 33 points is encouraging because we are a short team. I mean, Kayla's pretty tall, but we are a short team, and just seeing them work hard to find the open basket and make a move when we feed it to them is really encouraging to see them working hard in practice on that and working on those post moves that they work on every day. Destiny had a lot of and ones, and just seeing her be strong and tough, because that's what Coach Hill stresses all the time, is encouraging. As a varsity cheerleader, this Tiger football season has been good because most of the football team is seniors, and we've been supporting them since junior high, and it's just great seeing them succeed because in junior high they weren't so good, and then it proves that you can work hard and be good. My favorite TV series is Pretty Little Liars on ABC Family because it's a little bit scary, but not too scary because I get all freaked out in scary movies.
Reporting for YourGlenroseTX.com and the Glen Rose Reporter, this is Ty Chandler.